Finishing out the evening.
Alright, ladies. Let's toast to all of us who have been brokenhearted. The ones who, like myself, have been dragged along on a journey that we didn't necessarily ask to go on. And you just instantly clicked. And like, it was weird. Like, it wasn't weird. Like, that's why it was weird. You guys told me like, light all out. Yeah. It's girls night, so. Anyway, yeah, we end up messaging, and he's pretty decent human being, and just ended. After everything we'd been through, after the intensity, I was so desperate to save what we started to build. Fuck off, I don't care if our foundation was some stupid social media app. So yeah, we talked, we worked it out, and then, boom, who wants to end it? Because he, doesn't have time for a relationship. The fuck? Does anyone have time for a relationship? So, you know, this time, I'm an edgier energy. Got my bitter taste buds out. I, stayed the obvious. I didn't get my perfect fantasy. I realized you love yourself more than you can ever love me.
Yeah.
myself, and I don't know why I stood up. Seriously, you guys help me in so many ways. You guys help me when I'm in bed, or
get me drunk,
or tell me to stop running back to him.